Spirit, I pray for the ears of the church that they would be open, that they would be open to hear, that we would be ready to follow you.